Hi everybody, Paul Hayward here. Welcome to a quick video to show you what the minor pentatonic is. If you're wanting to see what C minor pentatonic on the saxophone is, have a little look at this video here where I've covered the same thing in the right key for saxophone. So we're starting on concert C. We're missing out our second note, so we're not playing any D at all. And we're going to go to an E flat. Now we're playing an E flat because in C major we've got an E, but we want a minor scale, so we're taking the third note and flattening it. Move on to the F. G. And then we're going to play the B flat, which is a flattened seventh, and then a nice C on the top. Okay, C, E flat, F, G, B flat, C. Now, there's several different ways you can think about how we've got that scale. One is to take a Dorian minor scale. And then take out the second and the sixth notes. Okay, so that's one way of thinking about it. So this would be the Dorian minor scale. And if we take out the second and sixth note, we're left with the minor pentatonic scale. So with them left in, take the two and the six out. And we've got the minor pentatonic. So there's another way that we can think about how we've built the minor pentatonic, where we've got it from, and that's to think in terms of relative majors and minors. Now, every major key has got a relative minor key, and they relate to each other. But in the case of pentatonics, it's quite helpful because if we take, we're looking at C minor pentatonic, if we take E flat major pentatonic, which is the relative major of C minor, so we've got E flat major pentatonic, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. And we just drop down and play the C underneath it. We basically modulated from the E flat major to its relative minor of C minor, playing exactly the same set of notes, but just starting it from the different root. So we were playing E flat major, now we've modulated down to C minor, and using the same notes, and we've ended up with this right scale. So we've got a couple of different ways there of thinking about what it is. We've got lop out, second and sixth note, flatten the third and the seventh. We've got take a Dorian minor scale and just take out the second and sixth note. Or we can think in terms of the relative major and minor keys, and we can play the same notes as the relative major's major pentatonic scale, but start it from our relative minor's root. Now, if you don't know anything about your majors, your relative major and minors, then that might be a slightly complicated way of thinking about it for you. Let me know in the comments which one of those ways of thinking about it is easiest for you. So anyway, I really hope that's given you a bit of a better idea and it's been useful to you. If it has, give me a like, remember to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.